Hey guys, it's Emma. I've wanted to make this video for a long time, and now I got a camera for my birthday, so I'm finally able to film a video on how I build my CNC cages, because that is what I love the most about having guinea pigs, is being able to make all these fancy cages. So, I just went to Target, and I got this. It's basically the 6-cube wire, black finish. Originally I wanted white, but they only had black, so yeah. So, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make a double stacked 2x4 cage for your guinea pigs with storage on the bottom. So, the way I do it, I try to make it as stable as possible. So you can skip some steps if you don't really care, but like, for me, for my pigs, I like to make sure everything's stable. So I'm going to start with a 2x4 base. You might think I'm wasting grids by doing this because a base isn't needed, but it is. So I'm going to put 2 and then 4. I'm going to speed it up. Okay guys, now after you have this done, you're going to make another line of 4 for the back, you're going to connect it, and then you're going to make 5 of these just put together, because we're going to need 4 for the back, and then one here, one here, one here, one here, one, and one here to make the like shells. So yeah, let's get started. Okay guys, now that you have all of what I told you to do done, first we're going to attach the back to the base. Okay guys, now you're going to take each of your doubles, and these are going to be the shelf walls. So you're going to add one here, you're going to zip tie that, one here, here, all the way to the end, and these are going to be our walls. So once we're done putting them in, we're going to put this up, and this will be our bottom storage area. So let's get started. Okay guys, now you're going to attach the back to the front. Okay guys, now you're going to make 4 sets of 2. So you're going to put 2 together, like we did before, and you're going to make 4 of them. Okay guys, now you're going to take each two, you're going to put it on top, but for now, you're only going to connect it to the back. And this is going to save you zip ties, you'll see in a second. Okay guys, now you can lift these up and zip tie them to the sides, and you can zip tie two shelves together, so you can put a zip tie around three bars, so you save four zip ties. So yeah, let's get started. Okay guys, now we're going to make the actual cage. So you're going to make sure you use the grids with the smaller holes so that your guinea pigs won't be able to come out. And you're going to make two sets of two put together and two sets of four put together. So yeah, hopefully you can see them. Now, you're going to attach the two to each side to be lifted up, and you're going to attach the four to each side. Okay guys, now we're going to build the middle layer, the supporting layer between the first and the second cage. So you're going to make two of these put together, and then one of four put together. So let's get started. And I ran out of black one, so I'm mixing white and black. So yeah. Okay guys, so I have two grids, I have two sets of the two grids put together, and then one set of the four grids together. So looking at my cage, this is the part that's open is going to be the front of, that's going to be the front of my cage, because that's where I'm going to put stuff in. So I'm going to put the four together on the back side, and then the two together on each side. Okay guys, now you're going to, lift the sides, and you're going to zip tie all the sides together.